ago was a drunken boor from the sewers of East Cheap, now wears England's crown.
Why did you bring war to France?
Your brother.
My brother.
Dauphin, son of His Majesty Charles, King of France.
Did you know of the ball he sent?
A ball?
A ball?
There's no accompanying message from the Dauphin?
No, my liege.
The ball is an insult to you and to your kingdom.
Take down these words. I say, let it be known plainly, and that you desist from this timorous slither in which you presently engage. How's his reaction?
He laughed.
As of this day, we at war with France.
So you're a tough guy, like you really rough guy, just don't get enough guy.
The Dauphin wishes conference with His Majesty.
Your Majesty. You seem so intent on making France your new home. So let me help you.
War is bloody and soulless.
Kill them all.
I'm the bad Duh.
They've surrendered.
Where did they go?
I'm the bad guy.
I have for you a proposition. You take the hand of my son in marriage.
You and I fight one man on one man. If I win, I will have you. What say you?